You belong to this world now.
Thank you, Daddy.
But just remember, when you hear the surf roar at night, and you feel the tingle of salt on your skin, it's just your daddy checking up on his little girl.
Ariel! Who are you?
I'm her father. And you're the one who saved her?
With all due respect, sir, Ariel's the one who's been doing all the saving.
You're king of the sea, and she's your daughter? Does that upset you? Heavens no, I'm just relieved she's royalty.
Your Majesty, at last I found someone that makes me eager to seize the future and claim my little greatest king. And if I slip out of the sea sometimes, I hope she'll be there right beside me. May I have her hand?
Well, she can speak for herself.
She can?
Just you and me.